Hello everyone, my name is Jason Lee and welcome to the beginning of a new series called Domecraft. As the name suggests, my goal in this let's play is to build a giant glass dome over this very island I'm standing on. So basically, I will have to be honest, I just came up with this idea like a couple days ago. Like, I was just laying in bed, just trying to sleep, and I was like, hey, what if I just built a giant dome in Minecraft? And so yeah, I guess this is how it came to be, you know. As I'm going to go get wood, I just want to talk about more in detail basically what this series is going to like have. Basically, no any real rules, just survive, make a dome, I guess. I might like give myself a few challenges, but like nothing that I have to like actually follow, just build a dome over this island I'm in. And I'm probably gonna build some other stuff as well, so yeah. I guess there was nothing really to go in detail about, but yeah, if we needed any more detail, there you go. Anyways, some plans about this series. This is kind of a new type of series, I feel like. It's single player. It's very like just myself talking to you, the viewer. So I guess it's what they call like live solo commentary. Like I think that's what it's called. It's gonna be kind of awkward because I don't really do that stuff. I do voiceovers, which is I am doing a voiceover right now because the audio messed up, but like in future episodes it'll be like kind of more awkward as I get used to like actually having to do commentary while, you know, in the game. Also, for the series in general, most of it, I mean, not most of it, like some of it will be gameplay, purely gameplay. So, like, you know, getting resources, talking about advancing in through, you know, to iron, to diamonds, to like the nether, getting enchantments. And then other episodes might just be commentary where I talk about either just random things, life. Stuff that's happening in life. You can notice the pattern there, the life. But yeah, I guess that'll be something new. Especially the commentary stuff, I might do way more after like I get all set up. The first few episodes I'm gonna have to do like actual gameplay things, but later on as I start doing like block placing and grinding, mass grinding, I feel like I could just do commentary stuff over that. I feel like that might be interesting to maybe a few people. And also, it's already halfway through summer break, so eventually school's gonna start again, and that type of like video will be like easier for me to do, or easier for me to edit at least. Not do, it's still gonna be weird me talking, but like it'll be easier to edit without me like taking too long to upload without messing up my upload schedule, and hopefully it'll still be good, maybe. I don't know. So for more about the plans, I want to go in depth about the actual game stuff, not just like how I want to take the series, but game stuff. I'm most likely gonna have to get a really good shovel to get a bunch of sand. Also a good pickaxe, also silk touch pickaxe. Probably want to make a super smelter. I've never made one myself before in Minecraft, so that'll be something new I'll do this series, I guess. And I also want to make some houses, some buildings, some farms on the island. I don't know if I can fit all of them, but I want to decorate it up really prettily, if that's even a word. And like work on my building skills, work on my grinding skills even, and just see how far I can go. Anyways, since we've gotten over that, oh yeah, by the way, there's probably like a very like wind sound behind me right now. It's really hot where I am, so I have to have a fan. Please excuse it, or otherwise I will die of heat. So yeah, for the rest of the yeah, we got over all the introduction stuff about this series. Now let's just talk about what I did for the rest of the episode, because originally I had audio in the episode, but for some reason OBS decided not to work. So yeah, I'm just doing voiceover. So basically what I did was get wood, as you see, got some stone. There were like almost no caves on the island. There were only like small ones on the beach, but they had nothing in them. So I decided to just start like mining it on the surface of the hill. And then I just started mining down to Y11. I had to go back and forth, constantly getting new pickaxes. And also, it soon became night, so like I decided to just hole up, make a small bunker, as you can see there. I basically cut the footage there for a short while, just because I didn't want to like have a the waste space on my computer. But midway throughout the night, like I looked outside and I realized the view was really pretty. Like it was just really pretty. Like I know Minecraft graphics are sometimes like people are like, oh, it's like blocky pixel, it's cr like bro, whatever. It's kind of meh, but genuinely, if you like just appreciate the simplicity of it, it's really pretty. Like the coral reef out there like lights up in the night, and then the stars are just like it just fills the background. It was just really nice. I just had to commentate on it. Anyways, basically the next day came, I got some more wood because I realized I had like almost none left to make more stone pickaxes, and then I just kept going down. At first, I really didn't get a lot of materials. I only got a couple pieces of iron, some cobblestone, that was pretty much it. But eventually, when I started to reach Y11, I got more resources like copper, redstone. I think I got lapis. I can't remember. I'm only just I'm not really looking at the video right now. I'm just commentating from my memory. And then probably gold also, and much more coal and iron, as I said. And then I reached Deep Slate eventually, and I started up what's gonna be the beginning of our strip mine, I suppose. And basically, after some mining, I didn't have much luck. There wasn't a lot, just a little more iron, and that was pretty much it. Kind of disappointing, honestly, but still, we did get our first iron pickaxe, so that's quite an accomplishment. So yeah, anyways, I went back up, just pretty much finished up for the day, and yeah, that's pretty much it for the first episode. Anyways, thank you for watching up to the end, and my apologies for, the audio breaking. Unfortunately, you couldn't really get the live commentary from the first episode. It had to be this weird voiceover. But yeah, anyways, if you want to follow me on my journey, I really have no idea what I'm doing, and I have no idea how big of a task this is really going to be. Because it's a huge island, and it's gonna be like so much glass, and oh my, it's gonna be so much. But if you want to join me, please subscribe. I don't really like asking for subscribers, but you gotta ask someday, so. And yeah, I hope you all have a good, wonderful day or night. I'll see you in the next episode.